Rhode Island lawmakers plan to take up a bill designed to help homeowners that are behind on their energy bills. The proposed legislation would prevent utility companies from shutting off gas or electricity to a home. The House Finance Committee plans to debate this afternoon.